Good morning, Roger Scholars. Today is Tuesday, May 26. Today we have a birthday. Josiah in Mr. Lang's classroom. Happy birthday, Josiah. We've been keeping up with our 8th graders, and we heard from Amelie, and we've been asking everybody, what do you want to be when you grow up? And Amelie's answer was something awesome. And if you know Amelie, you know that's true. I want to talk to you about the Rogers Family Challenge. You might have seen a video on Facebook or on our website of my family and I doing a pyramid. Any family who does their own pyramid, it could be like ours or it could be a different pyramid, is going to get a pack of corn dogs from Mrs. Hall. So if you're hungry for Mrs. Hall's corn dogs and you really miss them, here's a way to get yourself a pack just by participating. Anybody who sends me a video of their challenge can get a pack of corn dogs. We've looked at a lot of virtues throughout this year. Too many to remember? Virtues are like the colors in nature. God didn't create just one or two good things. He's the maker of all that's good. And that's billions of things. Yet all the good virtues can be boiled down to three things. Anyone remember what the three most important things are? We'll talk more about that tomorrow. Albert Pike said, "What we do for ourselves dies with us, but what we do for others that remains is immortal." The answer to our last question is, last week I recorded the announcements from the Walla Walla University walking track. The question for today is, where am I? Have a terrific Tuesday.